what's to stop you from just stealing with impunity? I mean, yeah, like what's the Hulk? Do you wish to surrender? So, can you actually win? Can you beat the law? Can it be done? Well, I think it can. Nice, and they got some good loot too. So it pays. It pays to fight the law. Can't do that. But like, they had some pretty sweet loot on them. I'll just say that. I mean, he nearly killed me, but I can't murder the shopkeeper and steal all this stuff. That would just be a little too easy. Oh. Okay, so I guess I got caught, not killed. Now, okay, see this right here is very, very interesting. So, like, in most Elder Scrolls games, I mean, like, if I'm remembering right, it's, you know, you either do your time, you know, like, you get caught, and the guards send you to jail, and, or you do your time. Yeah, like, you do your jail time, or escape, or you fight them, or whatever, but, like, but this is something I wish was in the newer games, is you face a trial. They take you to trial. So, okay, so let's see. So if found guilty, I will face 160 gold pieces in fines and 6 days in prison. Guilty plea will invoke the mercy of the court, and your penalty will be far less. How plea you? Well, you know, I gotta say, I really have to say, is that for stealing a bunch of shit from the merchant and then promptly murdering, just straight murdering, two guards right in front of a witness. Like, 160 gold pieces seems like, damn, I could, you know, like, sure, I can pay that right now. It's nothing to me right now. But I'm gonna play the system. Not guilty, Your Honor. Not fucking guilty. How will you attempt to convince the court of your innocence? Well, I could debate the merit of killing two guards and stealing a bunch of stuff, or, you know, I didn't, honestly, didn't do nothing. I didn't do nothing. Didn't do nothing. Nice! Well, that defense was, you know, iron tight. Iron tight defense there. Oh no. Yeah, it looks like the game. Yeah, it looks like that alt tabbing finally got to me, so. Yeah, it looks like looks like that's that. You know, it's bugged out, but you know, let it be on the record this day that I fought the system. I went to court. I fought the system and I won. I didn't legally, I didn't do anything at all. I did not murder. I was completely innocent. Those two guards, you know, they approached me and they died of a sudden heart attack. They ignore the stab wounds. I didn't do anything. All right, I'm innocent. Okay, just putting that out there. All right, so I think that's good. That's enough for right now. That's enough for right now.